Order number one, administration of oath, Mudama Agnes Kavindu.
I, Agnes Kavindu Mudama, having been elected member of the Senate, do swear in the name of the Almighty God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the people of the Republic of Kenya, that I will obey, respect, uphold, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Republic of Kenya, and that I will faithfully, consciously discharge the duties of the Member of Parliament. So help me God.
Okay, order, senators. Order number two, communication from the chair.
Okay, what's your point of order?
Sorry, Mr. Speaker, just before your communication,
I know it is not provided for in the, our standing orders as they are now, but I would want to plead with you, you use your discretion so that you can allow members to welcome and pass their congratulatory message to the newly elected member for Machakos, even if it was just